Okay. Here's the code for anyone who wants it. Let's see what we got. Let's get out of this. Okay, cool. I can dig this. Race is just starting now. Damn. Okay. Dude, oh, this is so awkward. He's, oh my god. Wow. Damn, this is really strange with the platform moving up and down like that. Like, you think you're ready to jump off him, and then he just goes down. Very, very awkward. Probably not gonna win this one, boys. Damn. Damn it. Alright, I'm getting the hang of it. Sort of. Damn it. Okay. Interesting. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Wrecked. I'm not waiting, Violent. Oh, this is such a such a weird platform. Oh my god, we made it. Holy shit. And we got a checkpoint. Nice, now we're at a path level. Cool. This was in the Cliffy's level. Ninja Warrior, I have experience with this. Okay. I think we have to get closer to the spring. Glad we don't have to do the beginning anymore. That's cool. Nice. So there's 5 coins, huh? Fire and Munchers. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Gotcha. One's not too bad. Damn it, come on. Should not be dying on this one. Wow. Fuck. Did I have time to get in there? Or do I have to go one more round? No, I think first place is already out of reach right now. God, really? I think I can get in there. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, okay. Oh, there's actually six coins. Okay. Ghosts. This is kind of a cool section. How am I supposed to avoid that? Seriously, how am I supposed to avoid that? Oh, I'm supposed to. Okay. I see what you're supposed to do. Maybe, okay, there's a pal in there. Okay, I got you. I got you. Oh, fucking A. That sucks. I like this part though, this part's okay. Oh god, that's... Okay. We did it wrong. We did it wrong. Fuck. Gotta be more patient. It's a race, but we gotta be more patient. Really? Didn't knock himself out, huh? Okay, we got that one. Cool. Three more. I'm sure someone's already done. Okay. Cool. These levels are hard. Yeah, I mean, it's Kaizo race. Gotta walk in the park. Mole with the thing on his head. Cool. Damn. This is gonna be hard. I just have a feeling. Okay, we have to get on that. Okay. Yeah, this part's definitely gonna be tough. Okay, we have to actually land on that thing. Got it. Crap, we need that guy, don't we? Yeah. I see what we're doing. Okay, that's interesting. Wow, that's really interesting. For a blind race too, huh? Hmm. Wow, man, you have to actually control that guy. That's insane. On that platform, you have to control him. Wow. That is gonna be really hard. Oh my god, he stayed on the platform. What? How did I not hit something there? Come on, man. How did I not hit that? My bad. I don't know how I didn't hit that block. I feel like that sucks. This part is wrecking me right now. That sucks. I'm sure a lot of people are done, KJ. I'm being kind of slow on this one. Fuck, man. I hate this part. god, dude. Killing me, this section. Wow, man. Really? And you can't. Oh my god. I do not like this section at all. No, I know I can beat it. Obviously I can beat it. It's just beating it in a quick time. It's not really happening this week. Come on. Cool, man. Awesome. Wish that section could be a little bit more consistent, say. Maybe you could put a conveyor belt so the stump moves to a door against the wall, so you don't have the issue of that happening. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Oh my god. This is so stupid. I don't know. I don't know about this section for a race, man. Getting wrecked by this part, dude. Fuck. The ending is like the worst of it because it's not consistent. I mean, it is consistent, but it's really just like stupid. This one part has taken like 10 minutes. Legit. Go Sagan still at 2? Well, at least I'll beat someone, right? Thank you. Holy shit. We finally got it. Annoying ass part, man. So annoying. Did not like. The rest of it's cool, though. Okay. Okay, we gotta go back up there. That's kind of a tight jump. Oh shit. Okay, I forgot. I can't even make that jump on. Oh wait, I can go over the top. I can go over the top, that's what I need to do. Okay. I'm waiting for it to fall and trying to come in from the bottom. Not even seeing the top. I don't know, top. Top's kind of tough too though. If I get it way ahead, the top might make more sense. If I can line them up a little better. Then I can't get below there. That has to be the right strat. How am I supposed to get over that mole, man? Or I mean that muncher. Problem, new G banana. Wish I could be faring a little better in this race today, but you know, whatever. Okay. Fuck, man, that jump is so tight. How am I supposed to make that cleanly? Alright, gotta get down one more time and back up. And then we're done. Come on. And we're done, finally. Holy shit. See if there's anything else after this. Nope. Alright. You know, it was an okay level. I think the only part I was really not happy about was the end of the mole part. The end of the mole part I feel like could have been done a lot better. So that you didn't have to, like, time a jump off of a bouncing mole. That was really annoying. The rest of it was pretty good. I'm sure we got, like, 20th today. But we're done. That's good. Let's check it out. See what place we got. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13th. 13th. Not as bad as I thought, but still not good.